Hello, today we are in Fashion America Museum and we can take a look at fashionable clothes, the historical. And in this part we can see historical jeans, first jeans, denim jeans, which appeared in USA. So, look at these jeans. How do you think? How old is it? So, as you see, it is more than 130 years old jeans. Also some shoes with American flag. One of the first jeans in America, it means in the world. And these clothes are done from blankets. She's the first woman who decided to wear men's trousers because of the World War I. Women had to wear men's jeans, men's trousers and work. And here we can see different accessories, women's accessories, some hats, shoes. Let's take a look.